Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV. It is a beautiful day here in Wisconsin. Love the fall, hope you do too. It's actually, I think, one of my favorite times to go camping. Folks, I appreciate you visiting this link. If you're looking for a half-ton towable vehicle and you've got a family, this is the coach for you. This is a 30 QBS 2006 Trail Cruiser made by Trail Lite. It actually weighs less than 4,500 pounds, so it's easily half-ton towable. I'm gonna do a little walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. Remember, if this isn't the right coach for you, just go to my website. I've got so much inventory and so much nice stuff. I'm sure you'll find something there. The website is newgenrv.com, newgenrv.com. All right, let's have some fun. Trail Cruiser does a great job. Not only is it light enough for an SUV, they actually taper this front end so it actually has enough relief while you're driving down the road that you don't feel it busted you like this when you're driving. So really, they do a great job there. We've got two LP tanks up front. They recess this. It's set in real nice. So you've got the automatic switchover tank regulator. If one tank runs out, you don't have to run out in your underwear in the middle of the night to keep your furnace going. It automatically does that for you. It will come with a battery. It's got stabilizer jacks all the way around. We're going to go all the way to the rear here, folks. Fiberglass siding, really easy to keep clean. It is welded aluminum framing. They've done a great job with these things. This has what's called pack and play. Nice feature for a family. There's a double bed on the bottom, which you'll see inside, but this folds up for great storage underneath. It's great for big bulky items. We're gonna head inside now. Got a nice jalousie window there, jalousie window here. What those do for you, if it's raining out, you can keep your windows open and still get ventilation. A lot of campers don't have that. All right, climb on in with me here. So here, we've got a 30-foot camper that only weighs 4,500 pounds. Look at all the room in here. It's a shallow slide, but it gives you plenty of space for the dog to be running around, kids to be running around. If you want to bring another couple, there's a double bed on the bottom. You easily can sleep kids on the sofa. You can sleep kids on the dinette. I mean, two families can go camping together and have a ball. Solid maple cabinet frames, I love that. There's plenty of storage here. We've got a deep double bowl sink. It makes it a lot easier to do dishes. There's room for a coffee maker back there. They got the little stainless look on the microwave and the oven. The upholstery is in really nice condition. There's nice overhead cabinets here, nice entertainment center. Double bed on the bottom, single bunk on top. There's extra hanging space for the kids. Very spacious bathroom. I'll let you kind of come back and you can take a look at this bathroom. Love the big window in there. It makes it nice and bright. And when he turns around here, you're going to see how spacious this camper really is. You've got a wide open floor plan. And you know what? Most of the time, folks, when we're out RVing, we're outside enjoying it, having a great time. But on the bad weather or late evenings when we're in our camper, this extra room means everything. I've camped my whole life. I grew up camping. I've got four kids. They're all off of college now, but they love camping too. And this extra space, it makes the trip a lot more fun. So it's wide open. You got plenty of room for people to lounge. Love this feature here. You've got a big counter. Kids come in from outside. You can have all their snacks and drinks right here. They're not traipsing through the whole camper. Makes a nice place to have breakfast if you do have another family with you. You know, you can put your flapjacks or waffles or whatever you love to make, just pile them up and everybody can just belly up and get their plates and eat. My guarantee to you folks is that everything in this camper works. We're going to go through the cooling system, furnace, the refrigerant, all the plumbing, electrical, drawer glides, light fixtures. We guarantee everything to work, so there's no risk to you. If you buy from me before you come in or before you pick it up and take it home, we do a really nice walkthrough for you and show you that everything works. If you have any questions, please call me at 262-210-8486. I can do a little walk around for you while I'm on the phone so I can answer specific questions. We've got great photos on the website. If you need more photos, I'm happy to take them for you. You'll love doing business here, folks. And again, if this isn't the right one, visit newgenrv.com, newgenrv.com. Would love to have you as a customer. Thanks, folks.